everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Julia. Today I'm back with another new video of mine, which is a face tutorial. I will be showing you all how to do face cleansing with two home remedies. The first one is milk, the second one is with grated potato. So without wasting much time of us, come, let's get started with the video for today. As you can see, friend, my face is looking much more clear. It's feeling a little bit more firm and tight as well. So milk is really good for the skin. I request you all to please do try this remedy out. Works well. The second step is grated potato. This even for approximately 5 minutes. I will be rubbing it into my skin. Rub the grated potato into your skin for approximately 5 minutes. Little bit messy, but result is very good. I prefer these home remedies better than facials as well. The result is long lasting and chemical free as well. Since I have pimple prone skin, home remedies work for me. Just rub it into your skin for approximately 5 minutes. As you can see, friends, I have washed out my face and then dabbed it. Just dab the hanky into my skin. Don't rub the towel or any hanky on your face. Try to just dab it in. It feels more firm, tight, fresh, and my skin as well is looking more clean. For more such videos, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, friends. See you in another video. Bye.